What is going on, guys? It's MKC Technology here, also known as MKC Gaming. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install your ADB drivers on your Windows PC. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel now. Like for more videos, comment down below on what you think about this video, but try not to put any bad comments. With that being said, let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is open up your internet browser and go to this website. I'll leave a link in the description box down below. And once you have reached this website, go ahead and download the zip file for Windows, which is right here. So download the zip file and save it onto your desktop. But for me, I'm going to save it onto my downloads folder. And now I'm going to minimize this window, and I'm going to now locate the zip file that I downloaded, which for me is in my downloads folder. From here, I'm going to now extract the zip file. So right click on the zip file and click on extract files. You're now going to be brought up to this screen. Click OK. A new folder will now be created. Just click this little arrow right here to make the folder go to the top of the page. Left click on the new folder and then right click onto the new folder and click on cut. From here, we're going to go into our C drive or our operating system. We're going to right click on a blank space or on any blank space in the within the C drive, which is our main screen right here. And we're going to now click on paste. From here, we're going to double click on to the ADB fastboot files for Windows, which is actually the new folder that we have just created. And just double click it and go into the folder. From here, we're going to minimize this window. And we're going to now go into our control panel. From here, we're going to click on system, then click on advanced system settings, then click on environment variables. From here, click on new, which is right here. Don't click on this one, just click on this one. From here, we're going to type in path in all caps. From here, we're going to go back into our file explorer, and we're going to click on this blank space right here. That way the words can be highlighted right here. We're going to then right click on the words and copy the words right here, and then click on this right here, and where it says variable value, just go ahead and click on that, and then right click onto the blank spot right here and click on paste. From here, click OK, then click OK again, then click OK, X out of this, and now we are going to we're now going to go into our command prompt. Let's make this bigger. And we're going to now type in ADB devices in all caps. If you get this screen right here, then your ADB drivers have been installed correctly. If you get this screen right here, then your ADB drivers have been installed correctly. Now, to tell that your ADB drivers have not been installed correctly, you'll get a little message within the CMD saying that this directory or path does not exist, or it's not available. Now, to prove that my ADB drivers are working, I'm going to now plug my phone into the computer. And there you now see my phone has popped up. I'm going to X this out. And I'm going to click on the caps lock to disable the caps lock. And I'm going to type in ADB devices in all lowercase. So when you do that, this is what you're going to be looking, hold on. This is what you're going to be looking for right here. C drive, and then where the ADB devices folder are located, and then daemon not running, starting it now at TCP, and then a TCP number. Daemon started successfully, and then your device should come up here, and then right next to that it should say device. From here you can now run ADB commands using the command prompt, like ADB reboot, and your device should now reboot. And there you have it, my device just rebooted itself using the ADB. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. The links to all my social media is in the description box down below. With that being said, it's MKC Technology, also known as MKC Gaming. I'm out. Peace. It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.